Let's call him the quadcopter. Okay. We gotta get a lay of the land. Scientists, employees, this evil guy right here. And the hack is in that room? What is it? It's like in there? Okay, here, can we go in through this way? Yeah, buddy. Okay, so now we should have access to everything. That's what I like. That's what I like. Okay. Okay, let's go on the up. Let's see if we can go up and over. This is so freaking awesome. We're in a freaking rocket ship hangar building, okay? Does it get much cooler than that? And I'm wearing a freaking space shirt. Can remote control that. Sector sweep complete.
Greetings, fellow security personnel. Like your new toy?
Man, I keep forgetting you're watching me. Creepy.
I'm watching you and those guards lurking on the ground floor. Nothing. A hoist could help you avoid them.
This is just so dope. Okay. Okay, so a little loud, but we good. Marcus, just gotta climb up. Marcus. Yes, there you go, buddy. Okay. Okay. Marcus is cool. Marcus is good. This is so epic. We're going across the rocket bay. Oh, this is so freaking sexy. I'm in love with this level right here and this whole mission. There's something. Oh, there must be. There's a lockbox there. Okay. So it seems like I want to be dropped off over all the way at the edge. Oh, is that it? Okay. Check this out. Okay. Systems functioning normally. I think we're all good. No! God, Marcus! That we cut the. Yeah. Oh, God. No! They're freaking searching the area. No, don't sweep the area. I'm all good, man. I'm so nervous to send my little jumper in. If this guy's gonna come up the stairs, I hope. I think we're good, though. He seems good. They seem chill. Okay. In goes Snoopy. Because there's a box there that we gotta get to. He's sweeping, but I think he's good. I don't think he's gonna do anything to us.
Back it up, he's not here.
Yeah, Jumpy. Yeah, Jumper, you're doing your job like a man. Like a man, like a man. Or like a woman. Sometimes it might even be better to do it like a woman because they might be more under control and smart.
Sorry, buddy. This is a hands-on operation. Your hands.
Okay, we rock and we roll. Look at that. We have made magic. Okay. Alright. We good? And we're gonna modify the mobo.
Well done. Now let's see, where do they keep the mobos in there?
It's cool, I got this.
Get to work, Marky Moo. Okay, now what?
Magic non-clipper chip in that rocket, and ding, fries are done.
The RC's not gonna be able to hold on to the board.
Ah, damn, if only we had somebody there with working hands.
Touche. You know, my dad took me to the Air and Space Museum when I was like 10 years old. That was nothing compared to this.
Rockets and dinosaurs, man. I mean, you never outgrow them, right?
Okay, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna go back and ride our way back. I think that's the smartest play. We don't have to deal with the ground floor, which is like a pain in the half. Because the ground floor is kind of a punk. Okay, so... Oh, Marcus, no, don't fall. Okay. Gosh. Really, Marcus? Really? One more try. Oh my god. I think we just gotta get the right spot, because it worked before. Okay. Then let's do this. Let's take control of it and see if we can... There. That should work geniusly. Marcus? There we go, okay. Going up to the ceiling again. And now we're gonna ride ourselves back to where we gotta install. Oh, it's on the rocket! This is off. Awesome, awesome, awesome. I wonder what happens once we install. Are we done then? Whew, I like staying up above their heads. I like that we don't have to worry about, you know, too many guards or anything. Alright. This should work. Yeah, buddy. Okay, Marcus, you're here. Install it.
Alright, where's the funny bone at?
Don't forget the water on the knee.
Hey, Ray, you think I can officially put rocket scientist on my resume now?
What do I look like, a career counselor?
Bingo.
Done.
Yeah, beautiful. Now get Get out of there.
All right, time to leave, baby.
Of course, Fermi's paradox covers this type of overly optimistic interplanetary fishing expedition. I mean, I'm certain there are beings out there, but if you ask me, they'd never want to talk to us. Chances are, they're so advanced that our greatest scientific and technological achievements are the kind of the things that their kids play with in their cribs or give to their dogs as chew toys. Honestly, we are entirely too impressed with our own gadgets.
That's how you do it, baby. That's how you do it. And now we can leave Galilee, and we install the rocket and see what happens when they send that one off to space. We go grab the raw data if we want, but first we gotta leave the complex. Otherwise, it is not gonna register us with a win, and we've got a win, win, win. Palm trees, baby. Rocket ships, baby. We outta here. Whoa! 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 Marcus, that parkour, he knows what's up. Get out of here. Let's grab a vehicle. That was pretty sexy. And then we did it without much difficulty. It wasn't that hard. It was easier than I expected, for sure. But we're up to the challenge, and now we can drive the mini car because this is incredible. Yeah, buddy. Look at this. This is my masterpiece. Oh, yeah. It's a Mickey Mouse car. It's got some speed behind it.
And that, kids, is how you bug a satellite.
I've got a sack full of cookies waiting here for you.
It'll be a while before the rocket's ready to launch. We'll call you when it's time. Huh. Until then, go buy yourself something pretty. But or don't. I mean, I don't really care what you do.
Yes, there are no cookies.
Aww. Mission complete. Hack the world. We're doing good things, my friends. We're doing great things. Followers gain, and there's a new mission. Wait until the next Galilee launch. I'll probably have to go somewhere. But before we do, let's just go grab that data. Where do we have to go for the launch? I'm guessing we go to the beach again. Where is wait until the next launch? Is this? No, it's a sign up. Maybe we legitimately do have to wait. Like, legitimately. Huh. Okay, well, in the meantime, I guess we'll go in the main way so I can get back out the side way. I don't know if this was a necessary step, but open sesame, close sesame, robot senses me. Okay, somehow that guy is still, like, dead over there and no one sees him, which is great. Whoa, wow, wow.
Sorry.
You're all right, you're all right. Discover new worlds, reach the stars, you know how it goes. Okay. So there is a piece of key data over here. And I figure, since we're back here and there's no other reason probably to ever travel back to Galilee again. Might as well go grab it to the top of there. We gotta hack it in, and looks like there's a box up above. So, this is the access point for a jumper. The issue, though, is making sure the dog does not eat the jumper. The dog is currently peeing. Beautiful. Where does the dog go? What does he say? I gotta go up the stairs somehow. Unless there's like a vent.
Jeez.
the... Whoa!
No, I can't even get up there. There is no way up. Okay, whatever. That's not gonna work. But we can probably booby trap a lot of this stuff. They don't know where I am. They don't know what's going on.
Okay.
That did not go as planned.
He's gone.
Thought I could... Oh, hey. I can't, like, run and jump off this? No. Sadly, there's no jump button. So Marcus will not jump. I literally have to go through that door. And I can't get... That's linked to that. Okay, let's just do this then.
Someone's reported a traitor. Take care of him.
We're gonna have a gang war take place right here. Here they come. Okay. Wow. Well, I guess that didn't work. There's no other way for me to get in here? And that goes all the way up. Is there something in here? Nothing on the back side, huh? Trying to thin the horde a bit. I mean,
Marcus, the rocket's being prepped for takeoff.
Ooh!
Yeah!
Get your ass back here. Launch party!
I hate that there's three dudes here. They're like, what's going on? We got this on lockdown now, okay?
Hands in the air!
Fuck!
Oh!
Okay, there's still dudes left, obviously. But we will thin this horde. Here's what we're gonna do. Unlock the door. Scan your card. Yeah, gonna get me in. Okay. What do you guys want to do here? You guys got a plan? Got a plan? I think we're good. We blew up the dog. I'm sorry about that. There's still a guard up there who's got like a sniper rifle or something. I am gonna have to send little Goo Goo out, and he's gonna have to go through here nice and slow. There was no way that was gonna happen without violent actions, so I feel a little okay about that. That guy is in there guarding whatever with his life. As long as he doesn't call it in or anything. Okay. Okay. Listen now. Hack it up, baby. Marky Moo has to get in here and take down Snipezilla up at the top of the tower so I can get this key data and then go do the Galilee. Alright, we good? We good, okay. Punk Nick up there needs to pay the price for what he's trying to do. Thank you. Ow, the door hurt me. That's weird. Okay. Beautiful. Okay. Now we'll do it with our own two hands, because I don't think there's really any other way, unless there was an internal way that I just wasn't seeing. I'll feel dumb if there was a grate around the corner, but I don't think so. And there was no real way up from here either. Okay. Key data. Alright, beautiful. I don't know what that allowed us to do, but we'll find out. Okay. It's locked by the previous note. Okay, but it'll 5 explosive devices instead of just 3. Or 2, I mean. Okay, cool. So now we are ready. They want to watch it at HQ? Okay. Oh. Fast travel is unavailable because I'm escaping. But as soon as I escape, nobody cares about all the dead bodies. We're vanished. Let's fast travel back to HQ and we can check out this launch together with our friends.